start. All right, so we're gonna check to see how our chicken and potatoes and green beans all turned out with the lemons. So as you can see from the little pebbles here, it kept all the nutrients inside. So we're gonna lift this up. Look at that. Okay, we're gonna put it right here. And I'm gonna show you the chicken that's in here. How good that chicken looks with all the Italian seasoning on it. And we're gonna have somebody test it right over here. Okay. Give her some chicken and a piece of potato. And you can tell the potato's really done because I can't even stab it. There you go. Do you like green beans too? And these were fresh green beans. All right, so there's some chicken in there, potato and green beans. And you said you didn't want to be on camera, right? Okay, so she's gonna try it and we can hear her and we'll see what she says. Okay, but I'm gonna go and I'm gonna cut all the rest of this chicken up for people. And as you can see, after about 5 minutes again, all the chicken is done. It has all the Italian spices on it. How does it taste?
Absolutely delicious.
Absolutely delicious, our first tester is.
I'm gonna buy one.
This is great because you can have it all prepped and ready to go in less than 20 minutes, okay? And I didn't use any butters or oils when I first started. And it's going to be so easy to clean too. Everything is just going to come right out. As you can see, nothing's stuck to the pan. There's nothing that's stuck to the pan. And remember, we do offer layaway, okay? So if I did post in my other video the recipe on how to cook this lemon Italian chicken. But please share the video and I'll talk to you soon. Thank you guys.